Hi, welcome back. I'm Ashley Sue, and here we talk about BTS, midlife mental health, how these things come together. We've been doing a lot of Rise of Bangtan, and this month is Namcook's birthday, so we've been doing, or I've, you know, been trying to do more Namjoon specific and Jungkook specific videos. Literally just got finished filming my reaction to Trivia Love live performance for the first time, as well as watching the UN speech for the first time because I've heard about it and I never saw it before until now, so yay! I could make a whole hour of Namjoon loving, and I am, but I'm gonna break across different videos. Namjoon being adorable on V Live. Two of you recommended that, Kate and Amber both recommended that. I was also gonna do Moonchild from, which Carol recommended, but turns out Namjoon being adorable on V Live is 20-minute compilation video by itself. So that alone will make a whole reaction thing because you know I'm gonna have to back up a little and replay something funny at some point. This should have no reason to cry, right? I just spit everywhere. If you could see that, I'm sorry. This should have no reason for me to cry because it's Namjoon being adorable, and granted their hearts and their adorableness sometimes are all it takes to bring us to tears, but happy birthday, Mr. Lover. This is already a funny start. It's got the Walt Disney intro. What in the tart? My cold coffee.
남준. 오늘 배워볼 영화는 바로 발인데요.
What's up with the captions? We've seen this, but it's always worth seeing again.
아, 바로 스펠링은 P-A-R-D-O-N, 발음입니다. 발랄랄랄라! 발음 이렇게 해줘야 됩니다. 그럼 다 같이 해볼까요? 하나, 둘, 셋! 발음!
When people say really rude things in my comments, I'm gonna start replying with that.
발음! There's a heart in the sky that I love!
Same thing he was singing in the car.
사실 저는 좀 약간 그래도 방탄에서 나름대로 장신을 맡고 있다 보니까 전시회 좀 찍어주신 사진이 많은데요. 어쨌든 이런 사진을 셀렉해주셔서 정말 감사하다고 말씀을 드리고 싶습니다.
질문이 있습니다, 문희한테.
뭐죠?
요즘에 사진 찍으면서 자꾸 눈에 뭘 갖다 대는데 왜 그러십니까?
그게 제가
He does do that a lot.
눈에 벌레가 있어요. 네, 조용히 하세요. 네. 손을 갖다 댈 수도 있지, 그러면. 발을 갖다 대냐? 어? 나 그 정도로 유연했으면 내가 발을 갖다 대겠지. 하지만 그러지 못했어요. 네, 슬픕니다.
나 뒤에 포스터랑 뭐 이것저것 보이는데 뭐 어제 뭐 기타 여자 애들이 아 여자 애들 기타 애들이 소개해주셨는데 저는 너무 했고요.
그렇습니다, 여러분. 여러분은 모르시겠지만 레몬 형도 아무 디스를
못한다. 야, 니들 맨날 이러고 다녔잖아, 그래. 아니야? 아니, 니들 맨날 이러고 다녔잖아, 그래.
아이, 입이 중요하죠.
그렇습니다. 습니다. Hi.
Hi.
National fans.
Hi.
I love you. Me too, baby. Your smile is so contagious.
It is.
원래 지금 호비가 하고 있는 킬링 파트죠. 이 파트 킬링 파트. One and money, money. One and money, money. 제가
할 뻔한 했는데
어쨌든 뭐 제가 했으면 클럽 뻔했어요. 근데 뭐 호비가 너무 잘해서 지금 인트 센터에서 춤도 추고 제가 그 춤을 출 수 없지 않습니까 센터에서 아무튼 이게 원래는 제가 랩에다가 쓴 부분이 그거였어요. One and money, money, money. 나는 money, money, money. 나는 money, money. 약간 이런 거였는데.
Can you imagine if that's what what's what tears have been?
One and money, money. 이렇게 멋있게 바꿔주셔가지고. Maybe I can
never fly. Who's behind him?
어야 호야. 아 씨, 네 얘기하고 있었는데 이 이래서 어? 사람이 조심해야 돼. 왜, 말을. 아 나 지금 너 칭찬하고 있었어. 아,
깜짝 다가 올라왔어요.
오, 베이비.
옆에서 항상 도와주시는 스태프들까지 항상 이 고마움을 항상 이렇게 표현하려고 하는데 이제 잘 안 되지만 이틀
네, 아, 기쁨을 한번 흘려보겠습니다.
지민 씨.
네. 네. 아, 아
지민이 조금. 네.
그럼 저희가 아 진짜 말썽이 안 된다. 아,
지민 울어? 지민 울어?
나도 안 돼.
울어?
나도 안 돼.
하고 싶은 말은 힘을 다했어.
네, 좋은 앨범 더
그전에도 굉장히 어떻게 보면 선생님 복이 되게 있는 편이었어서
God, he's so cute.
아무튼 다 자신 말씀이
I'm sorry, I'm not even reacting. I'm just taking him in.
네가 아이돌 하고 있다니 참 세상이 좀 인생 오래 살고 볼 일이라면서 예 그런 말씀 많이 하십니다. 네, 6학년 때는 저는 무조건 저는 시인 아니면 작가를 할 줄 알았어요.
Poet.
언젠가 또 어디서 여러분의 인생이 또 바뀔지 모르니까요. 꼭 한번 살아보시고
so we'll 열심히
살아봅시다. Now I'm saying that
turning points.
You know, there are a lot of people, you know, who are watching this currently, and, you know, there are a lot of youth and young people who feel like, you know, they're strange. You know, am I, like the song, am I wrong? Am I too thoughtful, you know? Am I having too many thoughts in my mind, too much chaos in my mind?
Wow.
Am I only the person who think like this? You know, I think too many times and again and again and again, and I don't feel really sometimes disparate. And what I could see is that so many people in the world right now felt the same thing. I think, and that's, you know, that can be named after, like, you know, chaos or, you know, youth or many things. But I just want to say that, you know, a teacher told me that, you know, in 20s, if you have so many thoughts, you know, that's like branches in a tree. It's like, you know, if my brain is a tree, like, there are so many branches, you know. You know, there's sadness, there's desperation, you know, devastation, you know, there's happiness, hope, everything. But, you know, when you get old, you know, it gets, you know, cut. When it gets some shape of a tree, we have to, you know, feel pain, and we have to experience many things, you know, for the time. After that, in 20s, I mean, like, in 30s and 40s, if you got so many branches in your 20s, you feel sad, and you sometimes, you know, get lost. Like I said in the song last, if you get lost, maybe you someday you'll finally be a really beautiful tree, you know, in your 30s and 40s. And I sometimes met some really good, you know, like, I mean, like, cool, I don't know the word, but, you know, dope old people. They got the attitude, you know, like, they experience so many things. So maybe we can one day have that someday.
First of all, keep talking about trees, baby, because we love trees. We love you. You're a tree. Root us, please. But also, dope old people. When you're in your 20s, 30s, and 40s are what you think of as dope old people. But I'm learning that the dope old people are 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and beyond also. My grandma was pretty dope. I miss her. You know, she was 92 when she passed this April, the day that Film Out dropped. My grandma was a dope old person. She was zany and wacky and kooky, but doing her own thing largely also, and loved to travel and loved big conversations and hard times. And anyhow, from young to old. I know, I love trees for you.
Hi there, handsome.
For our wedding, actually, for our invitations, we tried to do something that kind of actually worked out, but we sent out invitations, and as opposed to just having an RSVP card sent back to us, because honestly, I probably wouldn't have asked for an RSVP card anyhow, I actually sent a little blank thing that said, please draw a tree. And then at the bottom, you could check yes or no if you were going to be able to come to the wedding, but I really wanted people to draw trees. And I just wanted to see the different trees people would draw. I understand the concept of it takes a village, but I also like to think of us as a forest. So to see the trees that our people envisioned and were able to manifest for us, anyway. You.
아무 생각. 그건 물론 하고요. 항상 슈가 형이 저에게 입버릇처럼 얘기했지만 세계 평화를 위해 운전을 하지 말라고 했기 때문에 저는 아마 20대 때는 제가 운전할 일은 없을 것 같습니다.
Do you think he'll ever get his license? I wonder if he will. I don't think he wants to.
Please speak a little English. English! Hi, hello. Today we have a nice weather here. Kanye or Kendrick Lamar? Wow, that's hard, but Kanye.
오빠 진짜 목소리 너무 좋아요. 고마워요.
Kanye is very talented. I will say that. I want to bite you.
귀엽다.
In a good way.
Save me from tears. I'll give it to someone special.
Oh, George Michael.
Last Christmas, I gave you my
heart. Wham!
Hi, room service, 오네가이타시마스. Hi, Hitori desu. ありがとうございました. Hi. Hi. 곰이랑 사자 소리 합쳐서 내주세요. Speak French. Bonjour, madame. Mademoiselle.
콘서트 포스터 봤어요.
He 네, was feeling 봤습니다. good, wasn't he?
제가 정말 사실 빅히트 정말 사랑하고 회사가 하는 모든 일에 거의 모든 이의를 가지지 않는 사람이거든요. 리더로서. 하지만 여러분 이번 포스터는 좀 잘못된 것 같습니다. 제 한마디 해야겠습니다. 어떻게 저를 저 끝으로 보내버릴 수 있나요? 그 한 컷을 찍으려고 트램펄린 위에서 나중에 비엔드가 나오겠죠? 정말 다섯 시간까지는 좀 오버했지 남준아 그건 아니야. 다섯 시간이 아니라 거의 다섯 번을 막 뛰고 막 목을 막 꺾일까 하고 막 진짜 난리 부르스를 쳤는데 어떻게 그 컷을 쓰실 수 있어요? 그것보다 훨씬 잘 나온 컷이 많았는데 그리고 나는 뭐 리더라서 이끈다고요? 아니 그런 게 아닙니다. 왜 저는 저 위에 있나요? 정말 서운했습니다. 저 피켓 어떻게 이럴 수가 있나요? 제가 정말 지방용인데 피켓에 대해서 정말 7년 동안 열심히 해왔는데 저를 이 콘서트 포스터에 어떻게 그런 포즈와 그런 크기로 저를 너무합니다.
I feel what a great freeze. What a great freeze frame. Oh my god, you're too cute and you're too huge and you're taking up my whole screen and it's more than I can handle. Didn't they cut him out too, basically? Not try to come out. He got buried behind the other guys in the post. Sorry, I can't stop looking at this. Didn't they bury him sort of in the poster for Young Forever, the hot air balloon? I've got that actually framed on my wall. I swear I've tried and tried and tried and I can only see six guys and I think... I mean, they're all little, so at least there's that. I think Namjoon's missing because he's behind the other guys, and it breaks my heart. Like, why would you use a picture where you can't definitely see the seven guys? Oh, my God.
That's so good. 사랑해. 사랑해. British accent. Can I have some bottle of water?
I can't talk in
Harry
British.
Harry Potter. Professor?
Can't either.
Shut up, Malfoy. Shut up. Gentlemen, can I have some bottle of water? Santa.
It's a solid
Shut
try.
Up, Malfoy. Shut up, Malfoy. Shut up, Malfoy. Our baby
He
boy.
Was having such a baby. Good time being silly.
연습생 때 다들 연기 테스트를 받았었어요. How old was he here? 근데 제가 진짜 하기 못하겠다 그랬는데 했는데
They act so much.
다 끝나고 열연 하는데 그 오신 분이 저한테 그러시더라고요. 죄송한데 교포세요? Oh hey, I'm from yeah, I'm from California. 막 이러면서 많이 저를 잘 모르는 사람들이 여러 낳고 다녔다는 후문이. I put on my way.
This is a really long live stream. He was having fun.
Nothing done just got me, bro. But I can end this on my own. Put on my way. My God, it's vocal monster. Yeah, you know that. Dance, 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 dance. 아 진짜 가끔 저도 제가 춤을 잘 추는 것 같아요. Can you do a high note? Yeah. 안녕하세요.
오.
나 옷이 왜 이렇게 무슨 어깨?
It do.
어깨 대장 진영처럼.
I say chin shoulders.
정말 안 맞다. 와.
어, I love when they.
오예오예오예오예.
I love when they do each other's songs. Oh. Look at them hyping them up. Okay, suddenly I'm in love with that, and I'm in love with the idea of, like, him doing a whole, his own video to Lie, and Jimin doing a whole video to Awake, and Suga doing a whole video to Singularity. Like, obviously they normally own their own songs. What if V did Seesaw? What odd pairing would you want to see in a video? One of them performing someone else's solo song. That would be fun. Just like a BTS Christmas album or a whole album of BTS doing covers of all their other favorite songs from other artists. Now I want them to do covers of each other with full performance. That was awesome, RM.
타이틀 봄날인데
아. 멜로디가 온통 보고 싶다 따따따라따따따따 보고 싶다 따따따따따따따 보고 싶다 이거밖에 없는 거. Wind was blowing in leaf like so I was like oh, leaves are falling leaves are falling leaves are falling leaves are falling it was like that. 나가비 따라줘요. 제 사실 제 친구 중에
His process is hilarious.
방탄소년단 노래는 잘 모르겠어요. 이런 친구가 있었는데 이번에 연락 왔습니다. 야 이번 노래는 좀 괜찮더라. 어 그래 어 원래 괜찮 괜찮거든 라고 했습니다. 진영 톤으로. 어 그래 어 원래부터 괜찮았거든. 여러분들도 혹시 주위에 방탄 노래 안 좋아하는 분들이 있다면 봄날을 들려주세요.
That does seem to be like the song that does people in.
I gave you my chocolate
for people who are on the fence.
Today we all gonna have a night today. Not today.
That's right.
Today we have a concert, but not today. It's Valentine's Day, so I don't know what I'm saying.
Arigato.
The things about 봄날, spring day. You know, you already know that it's lyrics about, it's things about friends. So I'm trying to say that if you have a friend, you know, like old friend or forgotten friend, you should call first and you should text first. Oh, I was forgotten about this friend, but when you meet him again or meet her again, you know, it's a whole new experience. How you doing, man? Yo, what's poppin'? 元気 desu ka? If my wings could fly.
A song.
You know, there was Wings original version and I made it, but it couldn't come out to the world.
Sometimes he is so chill and philosophical and just makes you feel grounded and secure, like he's a blanket of love. And then sometimes he is so chaotic and so spastic and just goofy, especially when you see him do lives with the other guys, almost as if they were on Vine. And isn't, I guess that's really what we want in people, right? We want people in our lives that we can be serious with, break down with, discuss big things with, but also just be complete dorks without any hesitation or fear.
Well, because P-Dog and PDNA made it to a new version, but it was super, super dope and better, so I just, oh yeah, I admit it. You got no language barriers between you and me. Between BTS and ARMY, we above the walls of language.
Oh.
You got it? Hi, baby. I'm not a person like this, you know, originally, usually. I'm a very sweet and calm.
Hey.
You know, like, are you sick? I'm not sick. Do I look like sick? I'm perfect. I'm healthy. 나는 건강합니다. Pizza sucks without you. Cause pizza sucks.
I want some pizza.
You.
That sounds
Don't
good.
Don't drink too much coffee. Oh, thank you. I'll take a decaf. You're the love of my life. Thanks. You are.
Think about how not only the pressure they get and the things that people say to them, but think about how much unasked for advice, unsolicited advice, and judgment they get over every little thing from people who call themselves fans. If you're on Weverse at all, you know what I'm talking about. You see some of this mess in the post on Weverse. He almost looked like J-Hope there for a minute. Seriously, can we go back for a second? He almost looked like J-Hope.
Yeah, what if you are?
Right there. He looked a little, and also a little like Jin. Like it's something about his expression.
제가 어렸을 때 초등학생 때부터 항상
Because they obviously don't actually look alike, but
제이홉 얼굴이 크게 걸려 있으니까 그래서 그걸 보고 있다가 쭉 보고 있다가 이렇게 보고 있다가 옆에 초등학생 이제 초등학생도 아닌 것 같아요. 유치원생 친구가 제가 너무 당황을 한 나머지 도망쳤어요. 어?
어? Oh, scared of a little girl.
미안,
little child.
있다면 정말 그 그래서 사모님한테 이제 저거 사실 저예요 이러고 이제 호석이가 전화 안
해주면 That's kind of funny.
저거 사실 저예요.
Based on what I just said.
근데 이제 그 친구들이 뒤따라 나오더라고요. 근데 이제 제가 뛰었어요. 저도 모르게. Do you like Bruno Mars? I love Bruno Mars. 24 karat magic in the air. In the air. You look so beautiful. Don't worry.
Thank you. They're people, man. I love these. I love their live streams because it's reminders they're people.
넌 나의 약이야.
People don't treat them like. Some people don't treat them
Some
like.
Change. World is gonna change.
How are you today? I'm feeling so fine. Woo-hoo! I'm feeling great. I'm feeling good.
He's such a spaz on lines.
8시? 자를 이렇게 바꿔서 제가 시간
He is so clumsy.
시간이 너무 빠르게 지나다 보니까 그 날짜를 까먹어가지고 좀 이따 갈게요. 안녕하세요. 나오셔도 돼요?
Look at those brick bears or bear bricks, whatever they're called. Bang! The big brother of the group.
That was Mr. Bang, you know? He's more famous than us.
Oh, his face. Serendipity by Namjoon. play it all. Play it.
원래 멜로디가 있었어요. 원래 멜로디가 뭐였냐면 우린 같은 DNA.
Oh, I love this.
They wanna be a real love, real love. 똑같은 DNA. 뭐 이런 게 있었는데 여기다가 보조개 내용을 써서 가사를 썼었어요. 그래서 막
About your own.
Your temple so simple and simple's the best. 비가 내리던 나, 눈 내리던 나, 모든 불행을 멈추고 천국을 데려와.
남준이 형 곧 보컬로 전향할 생각입니다.
저는 유정입니다.
They all are. Loki is sexy.
But
Loki. Our Bangtan men have created a new standard and definition of what sexy is to me. Loki still fits the word. He still makes the cut.
Oh, 맞다. 이거
그냥
아무튼.
네, 저
만나러
왔는데.
오, 완전.
아니 뭐 음악뿐만 아니라 저는 음악에서도 진짜 영화를 엄청 봤고 왜냐면
지성이
가장 섹시한 남자라고 생각했거든요.
진짜 대박이에요.
목소리가 진짜. 네, 목소리가. 아, 진짜 완전 떨었어요.
아니, 감사해요.
여러분도 딱 내적 댄스 할 때
I need that jacket. It's like a bandana jacket.
하이가 영문
할까?
하이가 영문 아니에요? 하이가 영어 아니에요?
We always dreamed of.
그래서 빛이 나오면 이제
Euphoria, man.
너무 좋아. 사랑하는 원숭이 마음이 편해. 아무 일 없었습니다. 예, 안심하세요. 예, 아무 일 없었습니다.
It's so Namjoon.
안심하십시오. 두성이 제가 말이 빨라가지고.
You do talk fast.
알파한 사람이야. 네, 귀엽죠? 예, 저도 압니다. Yo. 남준 라이브 하게 되면 진짜 죽여버리겠습니다.
Spit a little coffee. God, he's cute. Every time I get into a song, it changes. Oh. I need to heal my medic.
건국 언제 해요?
Yes, please.
무슨 무슨 죄입니다.
You'll be making the laws.
마음속에다가 이제 나라를 만들겠습니다.
We already live there with you.
You're my universe. You're my space.
Oh. 어? 너 이거 끄면 이따가 킬러갈 때 나처럼 꺼진다?
아니, 좀 한 번 더 해.
God, they're beautiful. Like, look, I just always want to point this out because I've had inevitable idiots in some comments, you know, talking about how they wear makeup to look like whatever. Anyway, look at them. They're beautiful. Good God, they're beautiful.
뭐라고 했어요?
Where did you go, bud?
예, 그 유닛 곡, 아 공개 됐죠 나오는 거. 안 된다.
I love when they don't know if something's out or not. It always seems like it's the two of them. Is it always? What do people call them? Mini Moni? Mini Mon? Mini Moni?
아, 제발.
김남준은 퀴티 베이스다, 섹시 베이스다.
Both.
뭐 두, 둘 다. You're my ideal type of future boyfriend. Oh my gosh.
Oh, he looks sexy at the Grammys. That. Is it the end of it? That was cute. Well, sincerely, sincerely, happiest of birthdays to our Namjoon this month. I know by the time I actually get this up, his birthday will probably be over. But, you know, sometimes I'm afraid that the guys just celebrate their birthday for a flicker in passing. But then again, that's kind of what we do in our life, right? Because we're always like going, 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 and rushing through things and trying to get things done. But I just really hope that they can keep sprinkling and that he can appreciate this new year of his life and that the world is celebrating him by planting trees and holding book drives and helping people, charity and love, which is exactly what Namjoon would want for his birthday. BTS loves you, God loves you, I love you. Like, really though, we're here. God loved us and loves us enough to give us BTS, and BTS loves us so much they want us to love ourselves. Follow that thread.